This is your Wednesday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Concord, Manchester, Nashua getting above 90 degrees this afternoon, making it our first official heat wave of the season. Coming with hazy sunshine and a much lighter wind, allowing a sea breeze to develop at the shoreline. Coastline will likely be the cool spot later on this afternoon as we wait on the next system, which truly starts to arrive tomorrow. We may see a shower later tonight in the North Country, but some scattered showers or storms are going to be a possibility tomorrow afternoon with similar highs in the 80s to lower range of the 90s. So for some spots, it will be above 90 for four consecutive days. From there, at the leading edge of cooler air that starts to arrive Thursday night into Friday, high temperatures Friday, mid-70s to mid-80s. Some scattered showers are going to be a possibility, especially in the southern half of the state on Friday, but that'll all pull away Friday night, eventually setting up some cooler air for the weekend. We call it cooler. It'll be cooler than we've been lately, but pretty close to the averages for this time of year, between 78 and 86 each afternoon. Over the weekend, partly sunny skies Saturday and then mostly sunny skies on Sunday. Next high tide just after 6 o'clock this evening. A sunscreen and drink plenty of water kind of afternoon out there if you're going to be outdoors for any length of time. Again, some cooler air ebbing in starting on Friday, and that'll be the air mass we'll have in place for the weekend.